When we go decades back, like when you are given the responsibility of building a bank, so what were the key areas you looked at? Because I just wanted to capture like how it's which were the core areas you focused in the initial stage. Now, how it has evolved and where are you standing now? What is the transformation? What you are talking?
So when I came, there were public sector banks and foreign banks. Public sector banks had the money and the distribution. Foreign banks had the product, but they did not have the brand that was India-based, nor did they have the distribution. So we said, if we can get the best of the local banks and the best of the foreign banks and create a world-class Indian bank, we were home. But obviously, I couldn't do this alone. I needed to get people who knew their job and a whole motivated team. And abhi to log, everybody talks about my options and what I made. That time they were laughing. When all of us took more than a 50% cut in salary, moved from Malabar Hill to Bandra, moved from Mercedes to Maruti, वो सब भूल गया 20 साल का जो मेहनत है। वो मेहनत का फल आया तो रोते क्यों हो? हाँ। So the point is, then we got the people together. But the people, when they come and they are competent, they come with some idiosyncrasies. But you need to have a team that is working together to deliver to the customer. So all of them had their egos because they were very good at their job. But the way we got together was, I said, I don't want to know how brilliant you are. The only test of your brilliance is what a brilliant product you deliver to the customer. And on the opposite side, can you deliver it at the cheapest cost compared to the competition? No different from today. So it was relentless execution by a bunch of motivated guys who worked very, very hard, who took a big risk that most people laughed at us for the first 2 3 years. Like, क्या सोचते हैं ये लोग? Now they want to follow our model. So I was lucky. I had a very good team. And we also set the culture in place very clearly that we will be fair, transparent, open, and never bribe. So I think people need to introspect. I haven't got a call ever from Delhi, either for hiring or for giving a loan. So the fellows who got the call must have done something, no? ताली दो हाथ से बजता है। तुम फेवर लेके वापस फेवर नहीं देगा तो नहीं चलेगा। So there's no point only taking pot shots at the others. So it was a whole bunch, and we had a ball doing it.